Halo. Oh God, yeah, I think it was because it was on grass.
Oh my God.
Oh
Oh, wait, why his feet aren't burnt?
holy shit.
Why is he like extra burnt? He's steaming. He's steaming, bro.
Wait, so can it be on a rock?
Rock lobster, rock cock. Dude, do a cock in the street right here. Because they can work on the road.
Can it?
Yeah, because that's what we burned him. He was not on the grass. Yes, fire cock. Witness investigating. What? You better hurry
They
the
can
fuck up.
investigate these nuts. Literally.
That's a big dick. Oh shit. Oh shit.
One testicle bigger than the other.
Why? Oh shit, tiny dick. Dude, what the fuck? That looks awful.
Needle dick.
He's got a fucking big head. Ew. Fire
Firecock.
cock. It burned a fucking dick in the fucking and I wanted it.
That's it. Let me count your fucking chromosomes. I don't believe you.
The fuck is talking about? I even have my headset on. I heard we're fucking chromosomes. I didn't
I
even listen
said,
to.
that's it. Let me count your chromosomes. I don't believe you anymore.
What the fuck does that mean?
Means I don't believe you have the right number of chromosomes.
Fuck off.
Everyone knows you're supposed to have 93.
What do you got, 90?
No, the joke is you're only supposed to have like 23.
Oh shit.
Yeah. That was the joke. Thank you. Oh, fuck, yeah, like, god damn it!
Joke explained. They call me Corn Dog Man.
Oh yeah, they call you fucking Corn Dog Man. You know what they call me? Captain fucking Jablowski.
No, get away from me.
Get your ass over here.
No.
Get your fucking ass over here.
Get the fuck away from me. Corn Dog Man.
Could escape me forever.
Get shit on. Did you have it hit me once? You have it hit me once. You've lost your touch, Dutch. You've lost your
I'm
touch.
Not Dutch.
You've
For
lost.
like the 80th time.
You've lost your touch. You can't kill me.
What's that? Put the slugs in the shotgun? Okay.
Okay.
Damn.
Said a hip hop, a hippie did a hip hop, hippie did hop, and it don't stop boogieing to the boogity beat.
Run the ribcage, alright.
My last ribcage. You know how long I've been able to suck my dick?
God.
Oh, I think I ran over a squirrel.
I'm about to run over your mom's fat balls.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Why did you say that right before you shot the fucking deer? I'm gonna run over your mom's fat
That deer
balls.
Really just got wrong. Oh, that deer was just in the wrong place at the wrong time, honestly.
He was running away, Philip. He had nothing to
exactly
do with this.
Exactly, because he was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He saw us coming, he was like, oh fuck, and I was like, bitch.
What kind of stuff?
Sedative rounds. But every time I go to where I've killed too many animals,
Well, you haven't killed any animals that I've seen so far, so... Philip, how many fucking animals and people... Get away from that animal! He's like, let me think.
I think
how many...
honestly, that deer might be the only animal I've murdered.
I want this wagon. This is ours now. I'm commandeering this wagon. Excuse me, sir. I'm commandeering this wagon in the name of the British Empire! Laughs in British. Yes. You fucking retard. Oh, you got him to stop.
Professional.
Get off the wagon.
Bitch.
Fucking bitch. Philip, he's dead. Philip, he's dead. Wasting. Philip!
You're driving.
What?
Yeah, fuck you, you're driving.
I'm the president, what the fuck is this shit? Remember last time we were driving and we went off a fucking cliff?
I can't shoot good if I'm driving, president.
That's true. I put my life in my own hands.
I was gonna say, you trust my driving better than yours? Should I just blast one? Oh.
Did you shoot the horse?
No.
Are you sure?
Should I?
Yeah, try it. You fucking suck.
Oh, yeah, you gotta keep going straight, okay? It won't let me.
Okay.
Damn, I guess so. How many horses do you think we need? I think the answer's one. Oh.
Philip, what the fuck? It's still breathing. It's faking it. Now it's dead.
One, just to be sure.
Philip. Don't you fucking point that at me.
You like that kneecap?
Philip!
I don't like that kneecap.
Fucking... Did you just hop in the back of the fucking wagon?
Yeah.
The fuck
there's
you doing
a chest
back
here.
You fucking hermit.
There's a lockbox back here.
Yeah, you have fun in there.
Oh. You bitch!
Oh, you are crispy man now! You are crispy man! Looking like Anakin Skywalker right now.
I hate you!
I'm gonna shoot you in the back of the head. Don't make me shoot you. Did you... Philip! Please.
I have brought peace, prosperity, and whatever else to my new empire. Your new empire! Anakin, my allegiance is... Whatever.
Your new empire!
Your new empire! Anakin, my only god, motherfucking... Motherfucker, asshole!
Holy shit! That shit almost hit me in the dick.
Damn.
Holy fuck!
Did that almost hit you in the dick?
No, that was my fucking face.
Right between the goddamn baby blues. Just so fucking wabah!
Dude, an alligator just shoved his head up above the water. Philip. Philip!
Don't come back!
I'm not even moving.
Please.
I'm not even moving! It's just the current pushing me!
Please!
How did you not get eaten? Stand in the front of the boat.
Mama.
What?
You are me.
Philip! The fuck is wrong with you?
Don't worry about it. I threw a tomahawk at a fish.
But you hit the boat?
I don't want to talk about it.
Philip. What the fuck? The fuck is that?
I don't know, what the fuck are you?
Something about to blow up? Oh, it's my dehumidifier. I thought someone was about to blow up in my basement.
Dude, yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, my!
Oh, I'm a fucking statistic.
Or overweight, I mean.
No. No. Ah. Ah. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. It's all my strength I have left. It's all the strength I have left. It's all the strength I have left.
Oh my god.
My whole house just heard me yell that out loud. It's all the strength I have left. Holy shit! Holy shit!
I didn't mean to pull out my machete!
Gives that the, when the hat thinks the champ could possibly.
Damn, you got some fucking gorilla glue.
Nah, the hat knows that! The hat grips.
There's a still image of you in your karate pose, and then my character mid fall is just standing in front of you. That's perfect. Oh, is that a guy? That's an old dude. Put the machete away. Holy shit! Philip,
you got something to say about that boy?
From every bullet out of the man in front of me, just. Is there a reason why you're just walking up behind me with a fucking oh? It seems your plan has failed. No, please, please, I have a family. That's not how he died. Imagine that's how John dies. He just gets tackled by a guy, a mariachi man with a machete. Ow, that's my fucking forehead. I won. Officers. Well, yeah. Officers, it was a mission from Christ. Officers.
Officer, stop. It was a mission from Christ. Still fighting. You're still cutting. Like you have a knife. You're still fighting them. Officer, calm down. There's a misinput.
You caught the fuck. Just scream that at a cop.
In the middle of a knife.
Oh, fuck.
The very rare elephant rifle exploding arrow combo.
What? That wasn't a fucking combo. What are you talking about? Holy shit! My head's gone!
I had hope! Oh my god!
I have to see my body. I have to see it. I have to fucking see it.
You have no feet! You have no feet!
I'm coming. I'm coming. It was a mission from Christ.
It was a mission from Christ. Somebody Damn watched that! Holy shit! You're missing all of the fingers on this hand.
I look Hold like on, Lieutenant me, Dan.
Your arm! Your arm! Like, oh my god.
Oh my god! Anakin Skywalker!
Well, you see, I got the wagon.
Philip. Can you ever do anything right? How'd this horse even end up like this? Why is he facing the other way? Holy shit. How did I survive that?